my desk and helped me with my problem. It was never much, just a trick, the smell and scent. I try to sneak a touch. Oh, how I wish I could hold her hand and give her a hug. She was married to the man, he was a thug. His name was Lee, he drove a Z. He picked her up from school, probably at 3 o'clock. I was on her jock, yes indeed. I wrote graffiti on the bus. First I write her name, then carve a plus with my name last on the looking glass. I seen her yesterday, but still I had to let her pass. She keeps on passing me by. She keeps on passing me by. She keeps on passing me by. She keeps on passing.
When I dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype, and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be her nigga, but all I can do is stay up. Back in the day we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
And I must voice my opinion and be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chased my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Dude, she looked good, downside she had a man. He was a Rudy too, a nigga poo. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. By letting her pass, I have proved to be a better man.
She keeps on passing me by. She keeps on passing.
The dope is Ethiopian, and now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence, and I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get her, and it went, my dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you when I try or make some sort of attempt. I simp. Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would beat you. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then I'm sincerely the one who loves you dearly. P.S. love me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later.